So, we're not going to talk about Vovo Ace.
Nope. Nuh-uh. Who's Vovo Ace?
I see.
Man, I am just so glad that Vovo Ace is finally out of this competition. That punk kind of deserved it for cheating and stuff. Even though I don't really care who gets the boot, but to be honest, anyone besides Vovo Ace deserves to stay in. But now, our team is now down to 12. And luckily, I have a decent way to make sure that we can stay up top. We're still not going to forgive Ellie on what she just did on flipping on us. So, maybe it's time to get our karma straight.
Well, this sucks. Both of our alliances got clearly torn out. And two people went home. Charlie, which is kind of devastating. And Voez, which is, well, we don't care for Voez that much. So, we need to make sure to not lose, or else we'll be screwed up. And me, Loki, Cabby, and Movie Bowser could be big threats because we have a top four alliance. Hopefully, we won't try and get out for this.
Team Teenage Krakens, get your first look at the brand new team turning red. Vovo Ace Vaw for the last elimination. Now, everybody, we're down to our final 22. Let's get started with your next challenge. For today's challenge, is going to be hunting. You all will have to try to find this Mr. Pin Eraser. What you need to do is to find and search all the way to the island to find this hidden eraser. Once you find it, you will win it for your team. As for the others who don't find it, but against the others, they will just be up for elimination with one out, will take 22 place in this game. I'm pretty sure y'all don't want that.
Not at all, because we're just so tubular.
Yeah, whatever you say. Anyways, is anyone gonna hit this eraser?
I will.
Good. Ace is gonna hit this eraser, and your main event is to go and find it before the other team does. And y'all probably might have wrote, I know the rules, I already said it twice. So, yeah. I hit it. Good. Now that it's hidden, let the search challenge begin!
Wait, hold up. It's not gonna be fair if the other team has more members than ours. I mean, we got 10, while the others still got 12.
Yeah, that was totally unfair.
Well, good point. Listen, Team Turning Red, since you got 12 while Krakens got 10, you're gonna have to sit two people out of the challenge, so who's it gonna be?
Well, who's gonna stay out of the challenge? Look, guys, since I got knocked out or passed out by doing that last challenge, I'll let you guys do it because I'm going to sit out of the challenge.
Well, anyone else going to sit out with her?
Well, as much as I really wanted to be helpful for this team, I'm not turning red, so I guess I should sit out. As much as I really wanted to be helpful for this team so much, I need to keep it frank. I don't want nobody to figure out that I'm a strategic player, a physical threat, you know, to be dominated until merge. So I need to make sure that I'm just this weak and useless person. But then, once we hit to the halfway or the merge, I'm gonna be taking down this game.
Well, it looks like Pomni and Loki are set out of the challenge. And now, you guys got 11.
Happy. It's actually 10.
Sorry, I miscounted. You guys have now got 10 people participating for the challenge. Happy?
Gladly.
Anyways, now that you all are setting up, let the challenge begin!
I think we should all just split up, you know. We can't all be sticking together and find the eraser.
They do have a good point. Everybody form into a partner.
Zam, why not? Yes! Adorbat, me and you? Obviously.
I'm gonna go with Wonder. Sweet!
And I'm gonna go with... Tintin.
Wait, me?
Wait, are you sure? I'm positive, so let's go, Tintin.
Sure, why not?
Does this look suspicious to you?
I have no idea. All I'm care about is winning the challenge, so let's go!
Sure.
Junko and Tintin.
It's a little sus if you ask me. I mean, obviously, I want to win a challenge so that way I won't be going home. Well, why is Junko always near to Tintin? You may have a secret little alliance.
Looks like the other teams are split up into groups. Maybe we should probably do the same thing.
Yeah, good point. Everyone form into a group.
I mean, obviously me and Raji.
Yeah, totally. Let's go look for a Racer Rainer.
Vivo, wanna pair up?
Sure, man.
Nehru? I mean, yeah, obviously. This is literally a no-brainer.
Yep.
I guess I'm stuck with you.
Yeah, obviously.
I literally don't want to be paired up with Ricky after what I just did. But if I tell him and his little allies about working with us, then maybe they'll forgive me and then we'll still be in the top majority. And then only Swift and the minority are Hero, Nehru, Pomni, as well as Wayne and Raj. This will be perfect. Ricky, can we have a chat for a second? Why should I have a chat with you after what you just did? Come on, it has to be a few episodes ago. Get it over with. Look, I'm suggesting a quick favor.
What is that type of favor?
Look, I know that you, Vivo, and Jose cannot trust me, but I'm suggesting that you and your friends could join with me, Movie Bowser, Cabby, and Loki into an alliance.
What made you say that?
Because it would make it more official for my forgiveness for getting rid of Ashley.
How would I know I could trust you?
Well, you won't be in the bottom. The other five will. Hero, Nehru, Pomni, Wayne, and Raj. If you and the other two vote with us, we'll make sure that you stay in the game.
I like that. I guess you got yourself a deal. But make no big mistake on this one.
I'm sure I won't. Maybe not.
There's no path to the other direction to find that eraser.
Speaking of eraser, we kind of need a little bit of a chat.
Sure, go ahead.
Look, I know about that elimination that, Adorbat and Yes were in the bottom, but they got lucky they were safe all because of Charlie's disqualify elimination.
Yeah, don't remind me of that.
Well, look, so we got lucky at that elimination, let's just hope that we don't lose the challenge. But even if we do lose, I have a brilliant idea.
What's that?
If you and your alliance vote with us, then we could get rid of Zim and the Lizard.
Wait, you suggesting an alliance?
Yes, exactly. You just tell the other four, then pretend to the Lizard that you were voting with them. But in reality, you vote with us, and then suddenly, whoosh! The Lizard and Zim got blindsided.
Wow, that's a big move. But are you sure this might be risky?
Hey, might be risky enough if you go home, sweetheart. But I'm not taking that risk to let that Lizard outplay me like that. So, let's see how.
Wow. If that slimy Lizard thinks that he could get away with this, he's got another thing coming. I just need Tintin and the other four to join to my side. And then, whew, big blindside ever. Junko is going to slay this competition.
This old racer hiding here. We'll be searching everywhere.
Yeah, true. You go search this way and I'll search that way. Hopefully we both can find it.
Let's hope so.
Good.
Wait. Is that?
Bruh, no. The hidden beauty idol?
And I'm the first one to find it!
Oh, you and I, we're one of a kind. Keeping time, right on time. I got the idol, I got the idol, I got the idol.
Wait, hold up. I don't want Ricky and Jose to find out that I have an idol. But if I hear their name on the chopping block, I'll save them. That'd be perfect enough.
Just make sure that nobody don't see me having this idol. Good. Don't worry, Otto. I'll keep you into a safe distance.
I can't believe that I was the first contestant to find this hidden Mewy idol. Isn't it great? Soon, if I see myself or my other alliances in the chop block, I'll save them with this baby. Victory is mine.
There, I made up.
Come on, Timer. You can do it.
I'm just that sexy.
Come on, this is so hard.
Really? I mean, that was too easy. Why are you even still in the game? I mean, yeah, well done. Whatever. Do you notice where the eraser is at?
Nah, let's keep on searching to find it.
Maybe it's a eraser up here. Check it out.
Okay.
Let's see.
What is it?
There it is! I found it! Yes! I found it! Whoops!
I did it! I found it, Mesa!
Shush!
Don't shush me, Blondie. Nobody heard me. Oh, shoot.
Raji?
Wayner?
You know what time it is?
Oh, yeah.
Blue 427 Hotline!
What the?
Ha-ha! We did it! Go, Snow Owls! Hoot, hoot! Hey, Snow Owls!
Huh? Get ready for the blast!
That's not a blast, that's a bucket!
Dude?
We might keep our legs straight! We might hit the water!
Well, I kept my legs straight, Wayner!
I'm not even wearing a cup.
Where did that eraser be? I have no idea. Tiki, a doormat!
Huh?
Look down! There's an eraser! If you bring it to Brawler, we'll win the challenge! Wait, seriously? Yes, there's an eraser! We're gonna win the challenge!
Or are you?
Huh?
Look, ladies, we'll make this more simple. Give us the eraser, and then we will surrender.
No, we will not let you have it.
And I guess you don't leave me another choice.
No, let go!
I'll help too.
No. A doorbat, here you go. Give it to Brawler. Okay then.
Oh, I don't think so, Bat.
Surrender, or else I will use my remote thing.
What does it do?
I have no idea. Now, freeze!
That didn't do nothing. It's supposed to work. I mean, I put it in long controls and then.
Come on, Ellie. Let's go get a doorbat. On it.
Come on, it would be so hard.
Dude, a doorbat got the flag.
What?
I meant the eraser.
Oh, shoot.
We gotta stop her.
But how?
Hey, a doorbat.
Huh?
I believe there's some candy.
Wait, candy? Where?
Sorry, but you got full play.
Wait, what?
Yes, I got it. Let's go.
What? Then it's in. Well, psh.
Oof. Sorry, but it looks like we're gonna win this.
My speedy swooch.
Wait, Glenn.
Ow! Why were you stabbing your bit?
Oh, shoot. Nowhere to run. What are you gonna do?
Yes.
Divergent!
Huh?
Ha! Son of a suck ass!
How you get over there?
I have no idea, but we gotta stop him.
Wait, I got an idea.
What is it?
I'm Blue Tempor!
What the fuck?
Well, that was easy.
Get the hell off me!
No! Looks like we're not losing this. Here you go, Brawler. Here's the eraser. And you could probably say that our team win. And the...
What?
Ha! Glad you gave me the eraser. And now we win the challenge.
Here you go, Brawler.
And with that, the challenge is over. It looks like Team Teenage Kraken has won again. Well done.
Team Turn Red, I'm disappointed of all of y'all. I'll be seeing all of y'all up for elimination.
No!
Phew. After when I sit out of the challenge, we still lost? This is a bummer team.
Why do we keep on losing challenges?
I have no idea. But we lost anyways. So all we need to do is to figure out who are we going to vote off.
I don't know, man. A lot of choices here. I can't figure out who we're going to vote off.
Don't worry, I have an idea.
Huh?
What's your idea? Remember when I chatted with Ricky? Well, at the challenge, I managed to get him, Jose, and Vivo to our side. And here they come now.
Hey, guys. What up?
Huh. That's sudden.
So, we kind of feel like we're going to be the ones going home, so how about you let us join with you guys in Alliance?
Smart genius girl.
See, I know the ways in this game.
Let's just hope that this vote might count. Who we're going to vote off?
Out of the five, I suggest, somebody like either Wayne or Raj. Probably separate them.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. Plus, one of them is a winner, so it might be best to get rid of them.
Yeah, true, one of them is a winner. But Wayne and Raj are not threats. They're gonna be our little puppets to vote at us.
Are you sure?
Positive. So let's not vote for Wayne and Raj. It's gonna be either Hiro, Nehru, or Pomni. And out of the three, Pomni.
Why Pomni?
Oh no, she's kinda like the least person to make it this far in the competition. I suggest we should get rid of her.
Well, Pomni is. Anyways, let's go to the elimination.
Yeah, sure.
Huh. Perfect.
Actually, we're not voted for Pomni.
What are you talking about?
Listen, at the challenge, I saw...
But you gotta be kidding me.
Yep, I suggesting a major big blindside.
Whoa. So, who we're gonna vote off? There's a little hard choice here. I can't even figure out a single one person to get rid of. Well, out of everyone, I think we should probably vote off Loki. After all, he is in part of the Teenage Kraken team, which means he's known the ways on making it this far in this competition. We should probably vote him off.
Yeah, true.
Loki is the obvious choice.
Well, I guess Loki is then.
Final 22. Soon to be a final 21 as soon as I stand another day.
Hopefully this vote will work out currently because I'm not sure about my positions in this game.
Okay, look guys. I don't think we should vote with Ellie and the others.
Why not, dude?
Yeah, why not? Because I think there might be a brilliant way to stand another day if we make a huge blindside out of one of them.
Like, huge blindside?
Yeah, do you honestly trust Ellie after what she just did?
No, not really.
Then let's make a huge blindside to get rid of her and her allies.
What if they're actually lying to us? Don't worry, I'll eavesdrop them to make sure what they're doing. Until then, we'll make sure that one of us won't be going home. Loud and clear out of that one.
Let's hope he might be right about this one.
Let's hope so.
Man, I'm not sure what's going to happen at this game. If we know if Ellie and the others are truly lying to us, we might be screwed.
So the vote is simple enough.
We'll vote off Jose.
Are you sure about this?
Yes, positive. Look, those three think that they have the majority, but not for long.
If they vote for either one of them, they're gone.
I knew they were lying.
Hello, Team Turn Reds. Welcome to another elimination. As you all probably might know the Willis, if I call your name, you be safe for today. If not, I'm sorry, but one of you might be going home. But before I announce this elimination, does anyone even have an idol? If you do, then place it upon the crowd.
Hold up. Vivo?
I got the Hidden Muti idol.
What? What? What?
That's not a surprise for me.
I would like to use this Hidden Muti idol to Jose.
Wait, really, man?
Yeah, I over eavesdrop Loki talking to the other five on get rid of you. So, Loki, I don't think your plan might not work out.
We'll see about that.
Huh?
Well, any counts to Jose will not count. Anyways, I'll call the people who are safe. Where Idle, Jose is safe. Also safe is Hero, Nehru, as well as Pomni, Cabby and Movie Bowser, Wayne and Raj, down to U4. Also safe is Ricky and Ellie. So that leads us down to either one of you two, either Loki or Vivo. And with that, the player who's eliminated is... Sorry, Vivo, if you have the idol, you will stay in another day.
What? But how did this happen? How did I get the boot instead of Loki?
Well, I'll tell you one reason, Vivo.
Huh?
You see, you think I told those five to vote off Jose, but in the process, I told the others to get rid of you.
How did you take that?
Because I saw you found that hidden immunity idol. To make a huge blindside, those five voted for you, and of course these two as long as you voted for me. Well, we voted for Jose, and you overraised your idol on yourself on Jose, so that way you might be the one going home to a majority. So sorry, Vivo, you got the food.
Ah, oh, man, this sucks. I wanted to play a farewell in this competition, but no, Loki screwed up for me. I'm such an asshole.
No, Vivo! Man, we don't want you to go home. Sorry, guys, but it is what it is, so yeah. Well, everyone, that was a big move, I guess, so... Hey, I won't blame all of y'all, except for you, Loki. I hate you. So, I wish for all y'all the best of luck, but mainly, Jose, Ricky... Wins for me and Bruce, so, yeah. Well, everyone, hasta la vista. Whoop, there goes Vivo in a huge epic blindside. And he overwasted his immunity idol, so, yeah. As for you guys, you're all safe for today. So, all y'all, grab your things, head back to camp. We'll eliminate Vivo.
I gotta admit, that was an epic move.
Thank you.
Vivo, I have to say, you got blindside, fellow. Ain't far worse. Yes, I got blindsided, but I have to admit, that was a well plot. I mean, I could have taken a smart move to do that myself. So, I guess Loki did manage to get me out, but I still hate him, though. So, best of luck, everyone in my team, but I'm honestly rooting for Ricky and Jose, because they were in my alliance, and I wish for them the best of luck. So, hopefully one of them can win. Anyways, see you later. Vivo, out. Whoop, there goes Vivo. Now he's eliminated. We're down to a final 21. Out of final 21, what do you think was going to happen next? Find us on Tool Drama Paper Cartoon Legends Go Play.